To create a line chart with a confidence interval like this one in Datawrapper, you need to upload four columns. One with the years, one with the lower bound of your confidence interval, one with the actual line, that would be your median or mean, and one with the upper bound. For this chart, this will look like this. Here we have the years, the average temperature, global land temperature, and then the lower and the upper bound. It doesn't matter in which order you actually upload these lines. If you go to step 3 visualize now, your line chart will look like this. It's still a bit of a mess, so we want to clean this up. First, let's create the actual gray area fill, like the confidence interval. To do so, scroll all the way to the bottom of the Refine tab and then click Add Area Fill. Now you can choose between which lines you want to add a fill. And we want to fill the area between the lower and the upper line. And you can see like this gray fill now appearing. To make it more visible, you can also change the opacity or give it another color. By the way, it doesn't matter which direction you're going. Like you could also fill it from the upper to the lower line. Let's make this gray again and bring it down to like 46%. Okay. But these lines are still a little bit confusing here. So let's get rid of them. To do so, we can click on this line width symbol here until it shows us 0 per pixel. We do the same with the upper line. And you can see it's now vanished and our chart looks actually as we want it to have. The problem with this one is now that you don't have any tooltips except for the median or mean. Like you don't have any tooltips, any hover effects for the upper and lower bound. Often you don't want to have that, but in case you do want to have that, you can add a very thin line here, like so, click on it again, and then click on Customize Colors, select both lines, and make them in the same color than your confidence interval, like so. Now you can see you also have tooltips for the upper and for the lower bound. You could also add like an opacity here, so you can make it 0% opaque, like so, if you add a 0, 0, and you will see it's like totally transparent now, and you don't have any lines anymore, but the tooltips still exist. So that's a little trick here that you can use. And there's your confidence interval. You can also show like confidence intervals for more than one line. For example, here we show the estimated electoral votes before the US election 2020. And we see here that we have two lines and a confidence interval for the estimated electoral votes for Biden and estimated electoral votes for Trump. And so we added two area fills down here from Trump electoral votes low till Trump electoral votes high, and the same for Biden from low to high. So for this chart, we will need to upload the months and 6 lines from which we toggle off then 4 of these lines. And that's it. If you have any more questions, leave them in the comments.